Well, it's working. Yay. Okay. Take off my shoes. All right. Yeah, so I'm not on my bicycle, but I'm going to do it anyway because I'm going to... I've been running crazy. So it's really super duper early this morning. Oh, I need to mute this. All right. So, yeah. I'm actually out of breath because I just got in the house. I mean, I just ran back there and... Let's play some Diablo. So this is on my PS4. My much better characters than on my Xbox. Although I did spend some... Well, hello! You are... Oh, tell me how to do that with you. So I'm here. Oops. Oh, I'm on here, so I can do it on, I have this, so I can do it. So all I do is write what? Host. Kisses to you too, Miss Twisted. And then I just put host. Do I put it in quotation marks? I don't remember. Let's try it. And then that way I remember to do it. Oh. Oh, no. I want to. I just couldn't remember what to do. I do slash host. Oops. Might be good if I spelled Miss Twisted right. Or host. Twisted. There we go. I think I did it right. Two host commands remaining in this half hour. Now hosting is Twisted! Oh, but I don't want to do it right now. I don't understand. I thought it meant like any time in the future. So what do I do? Do I just exit out? I want it to like just be from now on out. Oh, now I have to do unhost. Okay. All right. Slash unhost. You have to do it each time. I get it. Well, I didn't do it. There we go. Exited host mode. Okay. Ta-da! All right. So, clearly I am, because you're now hosting with me. Yeah, that's not as nearly as exciting. I'm going to host Twisted while I'm playing. Okay, so clearly I am not on my Xbox because I have this beast of a woman. Look at her. I like her red hair. And have you ever noticed, I don't know if you guys play the Barb, but your dudes that you... Your ancients that you pull up, one of them's a girl. That's kind of cool. Yeah, she's a badass. Ladies and gentlemen, here in the red corner. I forgot her name even. Oh, Swirly. Something McSwirls. Because she is, now she's decked out. Oh my God! So that's her. Olga Swirls, that's it. So, let's see. We'll do a rift. Let me make sure I'm on T7. Yeah, it's a new category. I'm inventing it. T6. Let me make sure. Yeah, okay. I am. All right. We may have a visit from the one and only Miss Cayman. I hope she comes in. She was pretty... Instead of cycling today, I went out and I did some light jogging so I wouldn't kill my knees. And guess what? I killed my knees. So, check this out. This is ridiculous, right? How silly is this? Ah! All of those dust bunnies. Oh, I don't know. I don't have the... I want to do where it shows you the damage. Because... No, not that. Maybe it's on gameplay? Yeah. Okay, it should show damage. Okay, I didn't know that. Hey, Cayman. All of those whirlwinds. I can just basically go through here and hit everybody once, and all those whirlwinds are going to take care of them. Watch. I'll go back and nobody will be alive.
I like this build.
So I'm looking actually, so lately, I don't know if you've been with me since the beginning, but lately I have been doing a monk. But I started out with my sweetheart, who was the demon hunter. And then I went and did Barb and Monk, and you know how you like to switch it up. Oh, Demon Hunter's got some fun builds this time. I mean, sickening. So I may go back and do one of those again, too. Because my Demon Hunter's pretty sexy full. Let's see what this is. Speed! Okay. This is just so much fun. So the reason I started so early today is because I needed to go to the passport office, and they open at 7:30, and I wanted to be like kind of first in line for that because you know how crazy governmental offices get. Well, see, look, everybody's dead. I love it so much. Especially in these kind of hallways like this, there's nowhere for the tornadoes to go, the dust tornadoes or whatever you want to call it, and they're just decimated. What is the damage there? Look at those numbers! What? It's disgusting. And each one of those hit for those are the damage things. Hi, Evolve! How are ya? I am doing so good. Oh, so I woke up really early to go to the passport place. And a conduit? This is silly. This is going to be utterly silliness. Utter silliness. Anyway, I'm a little crazy because I've been running around so much today. And I did my walking outside because it's so dang nice right now. It's like gorgeous here. And so that's why I'm not on the bicycle right now. And it's kind of fun to stream this because I don't ever stream I rarely do. Maybe once or twice a month. Do I stream my PS4? And that's where I have quality time with my characters anyway. They're not just helping me work out. Well, I don't see where to go. Did I miss it over here? Oh, no. Here we go. Yeah, this is sickening. I love this build. Yeah, well, I ended up going there really early this morning because I needed to, my husband's passport is expiring today. And I didn't feel like mailing it in because it seems so scary. You're like, you're mailing in your old passport. And that just seems scary. It's like, okay, what if it gets lost in the mail? Then it's just going to be a huge cluster. So I went there in person only to find out that he has to be there in person for it. If I do, there's the forms that you fill out that you do online. This is so fun. That you do online. See, I don't even have to use Call of the Ancients. I have it, but I don't have to use them. You don't know me. Oh, I must be full on my blood shards. So, I was just doing it as a standard thing. But then I get there and I wait through line and blah, blah. For no good at all. Nothing. So, I'm glad I did my, running earlier this morning Because I would not have felt like doing it after that. By the way, always be nice to governmental officials. I always feel so bad for those people because they get so much crap from people, usually because there's long lines, and they don't get paid that much. I'm always really nice to the post office ladies, too. Let's see what
we have.
Oh, I have things I haven't even undone. Oh, so let me do that so I can go get those blood shards. Let me salvage all that, prepare that. I must have just left here really quick last time. How many? Oh my gosh, I do have a lot of blood shards left. I don't even know what I need though, so let's see. In case anybody wants to know what I'm running, I am... So, Gauntlet of the Wastes, Pauldron of the Wastes, that's what this is doing. That's why this is so disgustingly awesome. It's because I have the 6-piece set. I think I have 5 pieces of it, and I'm wearing an RORG. But the Whirlwind gains the effect of the Dust Devil's Rune, and the Dust Devil's damage is increased to 2,500% weapon damage. That means each little Whirlwind. It's crazy. So I definitely don't need that. Don't need that. I got the chest, the hat. Really? Oh, that's right, because it has 95% crit hit damage and 9.5% crit hit chance. Oh, that's a sick Chris Squirt's necklace. Mortix Brace. Oh my god, you guys. The Wrath of the Berserker gains the effect of every rune. What? So, I don't even have to use it that much. I don't even have to use Berserker that much, but I might, like, in my grift in a minute. So, but if I have that, gains the effect of every rune.
Sick.
Mortix Brace are mind-blowing. Focus and Restraint, which before this last patch, it was kind of, it was okay. It wasn't that great, but now it's really good. And I have my Molten Wizard Wildebeest Gizzard in there. Esoteric Alteration I have in this one. And I rerolled for that. It's great now. I think I don't even remember what was in it. It was something silly, but I wanted crit hit chance. I got the Waste of Shoes. Waste that. What am I missing? I guess maybe. Oh, that's why I'm not using an RG. I ended up getting my 6th piece that I forgot. Excuse me. Oh, I may need to look at that. I didn't look at that one. I picked up a. Let me compare that. Huh. Oh, my shocker. My dual shock thing is low. Okay. Where's my... This is not working. This is not what I want. What? Well, I actually ended up using Amazon now the other day for just this occasion. I ordered Amazon now. I ordered this because my charging cable was too short. I tripped on it. It was here in an hour. An hour. So cool. I like Amazon now. Now. Amazon now. Now. How now, Bronco? But I think maybe this is one of the old ones. This may not be the one they just delivered because it looks a little short. Maybe it's not. So hold on just a second because I have to plug in my controller. But I guess I'll look at this while I have it. So it's it. Yeah, so I did end up getting a Tacit of the Waste. Oh, that's right. I got 2 at one time from Kadala. I'm like, okay, how's that for timing? I think it's funny when she does that. It's like, no, 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 no. I'm not going to give you what you want. I'm not going to give you what you want. I'm not going to give you what you want. And then I get to. There we go.
Plug down.
What did I just do? Hope I didn't do anything important. Wait a minute. There we go. I'm paranoid about things like that. Like, oh my god, what just happened? Oops. So, it's Circle of Giants. Everything looks great. Maybe I'll go for a... Maybe I'll just go for a weapon. I don't know. I don't even know. Oh, now my inventory's full too. Great. I need to have a character like I do on my... oh, I do have one. I have Stashy McStuffs a lot. But... because I don't usually go through this while I'm streaming. I can't decide on things. But I won't now. I won't have any room for anything, so I guess I'll just put a whole bunch of stuff in here. Oh yeah, I have plenty of room in this. So let me identify this real quick. As far as where I'm going, I'm maybe going to. Actually, I'm probably not going anywhere this year. Out of the country. I don't know either one of these, so I'm just gonna put them in here. I don't know that either. I'll look at that because I have lots. Okay. Wow. Oh, I love the look of Immortal Kings. I want to do an Immortal Kings cosplay. I'm gonna put that in there. I will never use this, I don't think. Let me look at it. No, I won't use that. So that I can chunk that. See Halcyons. Ooh. I must be wearing that. If I'm not wearing that, that's crazy. Because that's pretty good. Now, wow, I made room for 5. Nice. Way to go. Oh. Oh my god, I have so much stuff. Made it to my afternoon. Oh, that's lovely, Nerdy. I went outside too. I walked outside in the real world. It was crazy. I really don't see how I need anything, but I guess I need to get rid of some blood shards. Convention of Elements. I've never heard of that either. I love all these new things when the new patches come out. It's like, yay, what is it? Gain 100. An increase to a single element for 4 seconds. This effect rotates through the elements available to your class in the following order. That's interesting. Huh. Okay, interesting. Oops. Why do I get... Oh, since I'm already using a restraint, I could compare it to what I have and then see how that goes. And then it may not even help me, although I want to put that in there. And then look at the things again. What is this? Oh, an Oleoric's crown. Oh my god, I'm just gonna put everything in there. The sun is out again. Yay! Alright, so I just gotta put things in there. Oh, I meant to get rid of that. And then I'll just look at everything later. That's what I need to do. That's what I need to do. I love firewalkers too. I love everything. Oh, what's this? That looks like a dread iron. Oh, ground stomp becomes an avalanche. Oh, that's interesting too. Gold wrap I will not need ever. So I can get rid of that. I have plenty of... Oh, I don't. What? I don't have plenty of Chrome's buff? I thought I had like a bazillion. Oh, it must be on the Xbox. All right. And I'll put these over here just in case. That way, because I know I like them, I just found better ones, I guess. I don't think I'll ever use Natalia's site. I'll put it over there anyway, just in case, so I don't do something stupid. How many do I have? Now I have some room. And I will look at, I'm kind of liking this carrying one in each hand. Might do that. Oh. Was there a belt? That's what I want to do. Belt. My Gorilla Giants is pretty freaking good though, but we'll see. Sash. Dread. Something else. That's nice. What was that? So I'll probably end up just putting these in. Look at all these. That's pretty interesting. I like that. All right, let me give that to my stash. Oh, screw it. I'll just do everything. No, I won't. I have plenty of room. It's So now let me go back and get some more blood shards. And then we'll start doing it again. Oh, it already picked it up fast. All right. So, yeah, I'm doing this crazy build. I absolutely love. It's great. It's great. I feel uber powerful is what I am. Good morning, Webb. How are you? You haven't seen this girl. Look, check her out. Wait till you see this. I don't even know it. Wait till you see this. This is insane. Oh! Yeah. I just got through explaining what I was wearing. It's fun. All those dust bunny guys do. Okay, look at this. All of the whirlwind build, but all of the dust devils damage is increased by 2400%. They're crazy. They're just crazy. So yeah, I'm pretty much loving this. And I was also saying that because traditionally I've been a demon hunter girl. I really like the demon hunters, but then I said, well, okay, let me try it. Because towards the end, right before this new patch came out, she was kind of not underpowered, but oh, I think I need to be careful of that. I let the go. Reflect damage is kind of not a good one for me for this. So it's better to just leave them in the dust and let those guys take care of it. Or just pass it by, because, well, I got into a pickle the other day with the reflect damage. But yeah, it looks like they made some good stuff for the Demon Hunter too, so I'm going to do that again as well. I'm constantly on a catch-up since I'm so far ahead in my PS4 one, because this is where... Let me see if this is... It's not doing too poorly. I must have added something and forgotten about it. Okay, let me do. So I'll do my Call of the Ancients to help with the yellow guy. Still sickening. It's so much fun! I'm just tearing ass. Through the backyard, still waters run deep. I don't know if there are any Aqua Teen Hunger Force fans, but that was one of my favorite lines by Carl. About his pool in the backyard. He made it like one of those just like above ground pools, or maybe it's even a blow up pool. I don't remember. No, it was one of those above ground ones. A pool's tearing ass through the backyard. Still waters run deep. Yep. You haven't given me crap yet, Webb, about not being on my bike. What? It doesn't feel like a normal day now. I did outside stuff today. It was weird. But it was just such lovely weather. I think... Miss One Nerdy Girl would probably like it better if it was hotter, but for me it's like 70s and a little overcast, not too bad. So that's kind of perfect. Oh, wow, I haven't been here in eons. Now let me get this molten guy, because I don't like molten guys. Stop it. Right? What did you say something? I don't think so. Blech. He did. I have to find the edge of the map. I feel a little exposed right here in the middle.
I don't like this feeling at all.
I don't like being in the middle on the map. Maybe I could whine about it. Whine. Yeah, those numbers are just cranking out.
148.
Better get that shield pylon, because apparently... okay, good. Edge of the map. Yay. Someone talked to me, so what's going on? So, oh, someone had asked me where I'm going, why I had the passport. I probably won't be going anywhere this year, but I might be going to Switzerland or Machu Picchu or both. I've always, like, in my, like, I've traveled a lot because of modeling. It was something, that's actually why I modeled. I didn't model to, like, hey, I'm a model. I modeled because I was like, hey, I can travel and they'll pay me. I like that. Plus, I was just built for it. But, so it was easy work. But, I never went to Machu Picchu because there's not a lot of modeling in Machu Picchu. I guess unless you're like a Peruvian who owns a llama, then there'd be lots of modeling for you because everybody would want a picture with you. But those people are going to be so little. They're so tiny. I love it. What? Oh. Yeah, that happens sometimes. I forgot what it is that will stop my whirlwind. But like right there, it's not doing it. It doesn't do it for a minute. And that's not cool when it happens on a Griff Guardian. Let me see how this map's looking. I got some more down here. Or maybe I'll just go back. I'll go back. So, yeah, I want to go to Machu Picchu really bad, just for myself. It's just a place I've always wanted to go. And Vienna, no. I don't want to go to Vienna. I know I do. I always want to go to Vienna. That's just like a constant. It's probably my favorite place to live in Europe. No, Paris, then Vienna, or both. Depends on what kind of mood I'm in. But Zurich, because I have a cousin who's working there, and I would love to go there before she comes back. What am I doing? Oh, I'm talking to Oric. So my mind is kind of going in a bunch of different directions. Let me see if I can get... What did I say I was going to do? A belt? I need to look into this dread iron thing. Because I'm going to go get that over here so I can look at it later. Oh, yeah, I can't do that. I always want to compare when I'm in there and I can't. But I'd also like to go to the races, and I don't know. She works, my cousin works for Shell, and there is a possibility that I could go to the races, and I would really love to go to Le Mans, so that would be awesome. Well, hello, King Scottish. I can't remember. I took Scottish dancing for years, and now for some reason I can't do a Scottish accent. What is it? I don't know. I suck, I guess. I'll try it again later. Do I do Keystone Trials? Yeah, I have plenty. I would love to go to Norway. Oh my god, that would be perfect for you since you do all the Viking reenactment stuff and age things. I have a friend who lives in Norway. That would be really cool to do. Go visit and go see all that. But I mean, it'd be particularly cool for you. So the reason why, if I seem more scattered than usual, and I'm not even cycling, so you're like, what the heck? She's not even multitasking that much. What's the problem? Is because I... And didn't sleep much. I have a deadline for publishing getting my magazine to the publisher today, and I'm not finished because I keep finding so many and getting so many fantastic articles. One of the articles in this Charisma Plus 2 quarterly is Adele, One Nerdy Girl's Viking Boar Stew. So, like, I have an interview with Ninja. I don't know if you guys know Ninja, but if you just put in Ninja on the Twitch, oh my God, what was that about? Then you'll see him. He's at the top. You know those guys, those pros, they change teams a lot. So just put in Ninja. I think it's Ninja 8 HCS or something right now, but sometimes it's PGL. I'm not sure. Whoa, 39. I don't know if I'll be able to do this by myself. Now we'll get to see how this goes with that. Impressive. Thank you. I don't have any audio on in him, do I? Some, a little bit of audio would be not master volume 10%. It's probably because I was listening to some Spotify while I play. You know, you can do that on the PS4 now. You can play Spotify while you're gaming. Pretty nice. But I get so much grief from YouTube about my music, so I'm just not going to put any in because I don't know what they want, what they don't want, whatever. Maybe that's good. Now I can hear them when they give me compliments when I go back to Oryk. So yeah, so I worked almost all night. I pulled on almost an all-nighter, then woke up early, got some stuff done, then so maybe this is gonna be a little harder than I thought. Oh my God. It's a little crazy. You guys go take care of things. I'm over here while y'all go do that. Okay, so now I'm gonna have to pay attention. But yeah, that's why I'm a little scattered, more scattered than usual, is because I was up all night working on the magazine. And the deadline. So it looks like I'm gonna be needing to use my Call of the Ancients and my Berserker more at doing a, what rift am I on? What kind of rift? What age? Level? It looks like I'm gonna need to be using those guys a little bit more. Or those features. Wow, I'm in a cluster right now. Come on, guys. All right, let me get out of here just a little bit. Breathe, breathe, breathe. All right. Ugh. Frost got me. Ice got me. I'm still ahead of schedule, so that's cool. All right, let's go. You know what? I'm going to come back over here until I can get some, because it looks like I have quite a bit. Oh, hey, I'll take you. And I'm almost ready for R1, so that's good. Call of the Ancients are almost here. I could use you right now, guys. And girl. Because I don't do well with the, That arcane's eating my lunch. Dang it. Oh, I should have just stayed back. I was almost ready for Berserker mode. I like to call it Super Saiyan mode. Look, I'm naked. I need to go get some clothes on. Oh no, it was just for a minute. Did you see that? That was weird. All right. Get out of the arcane. Come on, Dust Bunnies, go get them. Go get them, 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 go get them before he does the arcane again. Ah! Ah! All right. He's dead, isn't he? But his arcane isn't. There we go. Oh. My guy's looking bad. Oh, there we go. You know, I've never even noticed them, like, while they're down and out. I've never noticed them like that. They're either there or they're not. I hadn't seen that before. That was kind of interesting. The scoundrel was not doing well. Yeah, this will be a little bit better. A little bit better bite-sized pieces. Though I'm not doing as good on my clock now. Maybe I'll get a... Maybe I'll get a nice little conduit come time for the... Wow! Hello, everybody!
Hello!
When I get the Grift Guardian. I'll take that power pylon if I'm doing... Mother. Jeez, now I have to wait. I hate the waiting. Hey, Gamer. Alright. One nerdy girl worked PAX East this last year. A month ago. Wow, it wasn't that long ago. It seems like a while. And she contributed a wonderful article for the quarterly Viking boar stew. I want to do it. I want to make it. I hope I don't get bored with it. Oh. This guy looks pretty hard. Let's have some Call of Ancients help me out. He is not dying. He is not even being phased. Yeah? How about that? In the face, in the face, in the face, in the face. That's what I thought, mister. I guess I should be looking at my clock. What if that had been right before the, the Rift Guardian? That would have sucked. Channeling pylon. Ah! Alright. And we're far away from having... Oh, gosh. I'm afraid he's going to kill me and I don't want to die. I'm going to have to do this a little bit. Oh, yay, he didn't. Awesome. Hey, Kim. All right. Ah!
Oh, so exciting.
Oh, I can call my guys. Yay, because
this looks like a mess. We got some people here. Got a little bit going on.
A little bit. I'm gonna go in here where it's not quite so poisony. Okay, that was a nice little break. Thanks for that. I don't need to put on Berserker for this. I am gonna stand here for a second. Let the tornadoes, whirlwinds do some damage for me. I mean, really, it's so plagued, there's nowhere to stand. How close am I? Oh, I have time to pull these out again and then have them come up again for the... But I checked this time at least. Sometimes I'm like, oh, I'll just use Call of the Ancients and boom, here comes the Grift Guardian. I'm like, oh, I need some help, guys. I'm like, you used us too soon. Oh, yeah. They'll die. That guy back there died? Yeah, there's this little pile of money. He was not super easy. Aye. Another skeletal beast, but ooh, that one was a lot easier.
Arcane!
But I don't want to wear a Countess Julia. It's not worth it because of... I... the heck out of Dodge. Okay. Oh, he's back there. Okay, this will give me a little bit more time for my Call of the Ancients to come around, I think. Need a little time. Where is he? Where'd he go? Come here. Agnidox.
Hello.
Yeah, I'll pull these guys out. Why not? I'll hold on to my... Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to push that. Doggone it. I pushed my stupid health. Thanks, guys. But he looks tough. So this is a 39 grift, right? I think so. I don't know if I think the highest I've ever done by myself was a 40, so that's not bad. Maybe if I get... Oh, I will. I'll be able to go harder. I may be able to beat my 40, but I don't know. We'll see. I mean, by myself. When you have a bunch of people, it's different. Because y'all all have different strengths, and the other person can hide out. Ah! Okay. And my Berserker gains the effect of all four, or all five runes. So that's really cool. So I'll use this while my Ancients are warming up. Oh, good. That's not hurting me too badly. Yay.
Don't go together.
If he's following me, he is. Let me get to full health, then I'll come back and see him. I won't run away like a little wuss. All right, here we go. On it. Golly, this is a fight. Oh, wow. Thank you, Mr. Weed Man. Oh. Okay, that was a fight. Boots and pants. I love the new download where it picks up everything. Oh, my poor little scoundrel, are you okay? Should I go harder? The answer is always yes, until you can't. Oh my God, that was fun. That was fun. Okay, I deserve a drink. I'm gonna download this. Yeah, it's on all for 30. Orc better give me a good compliment for that. The blood runs true with you. Oh, yay, more capacity. Blood shard capacity. I like that new little thing that they added, too. What am I at? I'm at, how many? Oh, I have plenty of room for blood shards now. Yay. And, we'll wait and then we'll do the next one. This next one's gonna be hard. I'm scared. Wait, I'm not scared. Mentally ready. Get mentally ready. I'm not scared. I'm not gonna die 100 times. Actually, I wouldn't die 100 times. I'd die until I got bored of taking too long to respawn. 40! Find myself! I probably should have checked out my companion. The last time I checked, because I often play co-op, whether I'm on the Xbox or PS4, or I haven't played the PC in ages, but last time I played by myself on this, my companion had like a 7 damage bow. Because I never use them, and he wasn't wearing a dice or anything. It was pretty bad. I was like, oh, sorry, poor little guy. No wonder he's dying so much. Yeah, so there we go. I just made a nemesis. All right. Stop talking and concentrate a little bit, because these are... Wow. These guys are harder. Like, by a lot. All right, I'm going to bust this out. Why not? Try to... See if that'll help. Yeah, the berserker helped, all right. Get out of those explosions. I'm missing one. Don't I get 3? Maybe they would pop on top of each other. Oh, good. It was one of those ones where sometimes it's hard initially, right as you spawn, but it's not that bad afterwards, I hope. Because if the whole thing was going to be like that where I was dying all the time, that would not be fun. Oh, hello. Oh my gosh, you guys, stop piling up on me. That's just not cool. Oh, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I'm gonna die. And scene. Yeah, he's scared. You scared? You scared? Okay, maybe that was me. Maybe that was a little... I'm ready. Where are you? Just not all of you want to... Why can't I just have a few of you at a time? Oh, great, and I'm walled in. Awesome, maybe I should have waited just a minute. Because now I'm almost ready for my dudes, my ancients, to come out. And... Thank you. I needed some help, guys. Oh, you guys are the best. Love you guys. Really want to get this yellow. This plagued and... Man, Lothus is a beast. They call him Carmen. Tell him to go home.
Yo, go home!
Oh, you're the boss. Tell the boss to go home. Yeah. Dang it. Oh, but I want to do 41 so bad, just so I can beat my last record, you know? I've done a 40 alone. I can do this. I can do this. I did a 40 alone when I was, gosh, a long time ago, when I was a demon hunter. I mean, with my demon hunter. Who was not... Oh, no. Yeah, those guys aren't good for me. Oh, no. No! Okay. For reals, though. What am I going to do here? I guess I'll do... I need to do... What's the plan of attack? Those guys have... not. Are those the reflex? Yes, they are. Oh, my gosh. I need to let the Death Bunnies do some more work with that, because I'm not good against them. Like, reflex damage is my nemesis. Oh, God, and now my guys are gone. Doggone it. Oh, shit. Oops. Shoot. Okay. Warships. That makes 2 days. I need to put a quarter in them. Come on. All right. Seriously, think about this. Okay. Not when he's doing that. 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 There we go. But now I'm behind time. Okay, let's make up some time. Come on, scoundrel. Let's do this. Cayman, come here. Come help me play. Gosh, I wish I could hold on to that until my next guy, but I mean, until the Rift Guardian, but that's way too far away, so might as well take advantage of it. Hopefully I have lots and lots and lots of horrible people that I'm going to kill right now. Oh, yay, some reflex damage people. Yay, 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 yay. Oh, I love that. Oh, should have gotten her. I didn't see her. I can have it. That's all right. Kind of needed that for my time. Oh, nice! Look at that! What? I'm ahead of schedule. Good, I needed it. Oh, yay! This one's better because it's more enclosed, so those whirlwinds kind of bounce around inside the room, and it's better for me instead of just going off into the wherever. Yeah, no, I don't do drugs anymore. I did some while I was modeling, but that was just stupid. It's part of the world, I guess. Sometimes you gotta do what you don't wanna do. Or you learn from it, rather. Oh! I'm pretty much always full of energy. Yikes! I just stepped on something that slowed me down. I did not need that. Mr. Boggins. Wow, almost an hour already? Holy moly, that was fast. Get rid of these guys. I hate trappers. Do you live in California where it's legal? Or Colorado? I do not smoke weed. I tried it once and I hated it. I tried it a second time and I hated it. Just fell asleep. I'm like, why on earth would anybody want to be this slow? This is not fun. Fall asleep. And it stinks really bad. Yuck. Let's see. Yeah, oh, hello! Oh, It's like a whirlwind battle. Hey, let me call up my guys. Oh, he's running like a little wuss. What up? You're a wuss. Running away. Of course, if I run away, it's a strategic plan. If he runs away, it's him being, what? Oh, no! No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, I just totally didn't see that coming. It was kind of a one shot.
Shoot! Oh my gosh. I have to kill you. So, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, let me get this going. Let me go talk to her right now. Thank you. Okay, get a 41. Yay. Oh my goodness. Love this. Watch. Well, not that. Pick up one gym. Boom. They all go. That's so cool. Should have saved Pylon for boss. I should have. You're right. I do that and I don't know why. Like, I can see, oh, hey, the guardian's almost here. There's a pylon. Why not save it for the boss? Nah, just go ahead and shoot it right now. And then by the time, it's like, it's almost, I can almost time it perfectly to where the pylon is like, okay, time's almost up. And then here's the Griff Guardian. Don't forget to save it. You have the power of the ancestors. Yay. Thank you. Let's get rid of some junk and go do a 41. Oh, wait, I did get a green. I kind of want to see what that is. What's that about? Was I looking at restraint? That I was doing last time. I was like comparing my restraints. Apparently, compass rose. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Let's see if I have any. Oh, there's something to identify. That I can mark. Oops.
Boots.
I thought that was some Rikers. Commander Rikers. Oops. What have we here? Pledge of Chaldeum. I haven't even seen that. Let's see what this is. A fulminator. All right, well, whatever. Oops. Is that all I had that was new? What? What did I have in there? I forgot what I had in there now. Does anybody remember? Oh, I had a squirts. That's what I had. Yes, 95% damage, 9.5% crit chance. Yeah. Oh, it makes me nervous to do it on the map. Oh, I have time to go tingle. I'll be right back, and then I'm gonna do a 41 level grip by myself. I'll be right back.
can't hear me, you can't hear me, you can't hear me. I don't want anyone to hear me tinkle because then I'll get stage fright and then I won't be able to tinkle. I hate that. You can't hear me. You can't hear me, you can't hear me, you can't hear me because I'm making too much noise. Talking and talking and talking and talking, and I'll be right back. I'm going to do a level 41 grip by myself. Woo, 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 woo. Okay. Okay. Yes, but I had to do. Hey, what? Your fiance's wrong. It's tinkle is what we do. And I don't know if you can hear me, but I was afraid because the bathroom is right there, so I had to make noise so that no one would hear me because I get stage fright and then I can't go. Let's do a 41. Let's do it. Do it. It's funny he doesn't like tinkle. What's he want you to do? Go take a leak? You can't drain the lizard. What? Well, you're kind of from the South. I think all Southern girls tinkle. Oh! I hate chains. Wow, this guy's hard. Tug nabbit. I was hoping to not die this early on. Oh, I did not put on my... There we go. That was stupid. I did that the last time, too. I forgot to put that on. Oh, hey! Purples. You like chains?
I do not.
Oh, that little Nephilim ball up right there a little bit. Kind of needed that, didn't I? Oh, I thought that was just going to dead end there. I was wrong. Way to give it. You mess with a bull, you get the horns. All right, movie quote. What classic 80s movie is that from?
Oh my god, no! No! Oh my god, no. Oh, reflex damage.
This one I'm gonna have to play very carefully.
No, 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 no. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Breakfast Club. You win a brand new TV. And I walked into a stupid explosion. What a stupid death. What a freaking stupid death. God bless it. Thank you.
Okay, good. Well, at least I'm cleared out enough here that I can wait for her to not do the... Oh, my gosh! I don't think I'm going to get to 42. I really wanted to. Come on, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Come on, scoundrel. I might. Maybe I'll run across some conduits and it'll help. Okay. Yes, you're right. I always forget. I can just skip them, go past them. I'm so, thank you so much, MWA. That helped me so, or MZA. That helped so much. Oh, I totally forget. I'm such a completionist by nature that it's just, you know, it's like in my DNA, I have to kill everyone. You don't, just go on. Oh my God, I'm so glad you reminded me of that. Oh, that's where I came from. Don't forget where you came from. All right, where am I? Okay, oh, I need to go over there, I guess. I'll just try that first. We'll see if that takes me where I need to go. Oh, yay. All right. I generally don't like spider or slow down maps, but this one seems a little bit more tunneled, so that's okay. That'll help. All right, mortar people. All right, crypt walkers. Nice. Yeah, I bet. Yeah, not quite up to that. I mean, I have done some higher, really high rifts with others, but not by myself. This is kind of exciting. There's like nobody, and then everybody, an entire arena of people. Those guys will die with death over time. With the little guys. Crypt walk. Let me get out of here. Take it a little slower. Oh, wow, you walk fast, don't you, mister? Oh, no, don't get out of there. Get out of there. Ah, I'm stuck on geometry. I can't move. Oh, man. All right. Oh, I only play with legit people. I learned not too long ago when I got a gift from someone that wasn't a trusted friend. Don't go. I don't want them to mess me up or my reputation or anything or somehow hurt me. And actually, especially on my PS4, because that's my personal one that I play with the developers and stuff. I hardly ever stream on this one. That's why it's also so much better. Because I just go on. Yeah, Webb's got a great group of clans. Aww. By the way, you guys, if you haven't seen Web Slinger and Miss Twisted, I absolutely love those guys. They're great guys to follow. I follow them every day. Go. You can give them a fave after this. Or whatever. Give them a like. I don't know what you call it. Every time I see them play a game, I want to play that game. But I end up coming home to Diablo always. Oh, shoot. I was going to save it. See, that's what I was going to do, was save my power thing, and I accidentally clicked it. Oh, well, it's okay. I think I'll run across another one before the Rift Guardian comes. I say that. That was a very hopeful statement. Yes, the troops are awesome. Gosh, we have the 24-hour coming up pretty soon. Oh, let's pay attention. Pay attention, Ivana. Okay, 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 okay. Don't use your berserker yet. It's too close. Okay. Why was I forgetting that? That's important. Okay, concentrate. I could go faster. I could just run through these guys. I don't have to double back. Oh, hello. Hi, guys. Wow. Oh, I would like that number well, please. Now watch, I don't kill those guys and they're going to catch up to me when I'm doing... Oh no, the Griff Guardian is the only one that comes. He doesn't... everybody else disappears. Huh, alright. Oh, and I have both of mine ready. Okay, come on. Oh, I raced. I fought this guy the other night. He has this globe. Wow, just in time. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, please. 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 Oh, my gosh. Thank goodness. Ah! Okay, let me take a second. Let me just keep swirling those out. Oh, shoot, he blocked me in, didn't he? Dang, damn it. All right. Oh, yeah, this is all right. We'll do this. This will work. Oh, shoot! I didn't get far enough ahead of him. All right. Oh, good. My guys are almost ready to be reborn. Oh, nice. So my whirlwinds can go through that, but Oh, that was close. Those little rats are kind of a lot harder than they look like, too. Ah, that berserker helped a lot. Oh, you're not dead yet. Who's gonna be able to do a 42? Me? Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Oh, yes. Yes! I know some of these gotta be no good, but if I have room, I'm just gonna hold them. Let me see. Well, I don't have a lot of room, but it's okay. Exciting. Oh my goodness. And if it look, I didn't mean to do that. if it looks like I'm going to be doing really and taking a really, really long time to respawn, then I'll just go do a bounty or something and wait for the time to go out. But oh my God, if I get to do a 42 all by my lonesome. Wow, this has already been an hour and 20 minutes. Doesn't seem like it. Thank you, Mizza. Mizza 27. All right. Be able to do it. Goodness. A lot of bowlerisms going on here. The visual effects are in effect. What's this? That's what I thought it'd be. Nice. Ah, get out of the arcane. Oh no. Shoot, and now it's gonna be gone. I should have just gone upstairs. I knew it. Just go on. Let them be in the wake of the whirlwinds, maybe. Focus, Ivana. my god, I don't want to go up there. Okay, my guys are almost ready. Yeah. Did I not? Did I stop whirlwinding when the conduit came? That was stupid. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Oh, hey, I miss purple globes. Yeah, then they can still follow. If they follow me, they'll still have the whirlwinds. You're right. I think everyone down here is dead. I'll come down here where there's a globe. Oh, I thought maybe he wouldn't be able to throw the mortars down there, but I was wrong. All right. I didn't mean to grab that then. I wanted to be near the health, not actually take it right then. I didn't have my stupid aura on either, or whatever, you know. There's a bunch of blue guy. Oh, hey. Wow. Whoa. Whew. All right. Chain. Okay, I'm going on past these guys, hopefully. Apparently not. Oh, wow, look at how far ahead I am, though. Oh, I have a little bit of time to die if I need to. Oh, yay. Okay. Concentrate. And get the heck out of Dodge. Concentrate and get out of Dodge. No! I was gonna say, I'm just gonna run past these guys and they kill me before I could even go away. Doggone it. So, should I kept war? What? Yeah. Oh, I did. I didn't even realize that I didn't, but you're right. That's what I should have done. Ugh. Okay, go. Go past. Okay. Alright. Get past those reflect damage guys. Ugh. Alright. And I still have some nice speed still going. I didn't think the speed will still be going on, but man, those two seem to last a long time. I like that. Seems to last longer than some of the other ones. Oh, and I see you. I see you, reflect damage guy down there. I'm not going to be near you. Oh, I got walled in. No, I'm gonna go on. Yeah, I'd much rather have molten. I don't like those guys than the stupid freaking reflect damage guys. And I'm getting too close to use my Uber power. My Berserker, my Dragon Ball Z mode. Holy moly. Oh, he's here already. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm not doing as much damage as I'd like, but it looks like I'll be able to go on to the next one. Oh my god, oh my god. 20 seconds, this is gonna be like forever. Well, thank you. Yeah, it's fun. I find that I play a lot harder if I'm not cycling at the same time. But on my normal Cardiablo days, I'm... not able to play this hard. Ah, darn, my guys are gone. Oh, man! Oh, it's gonna be close now because look, he has so much. Oh my god, the life on this guy's insane. I think my R2 is ready to go though, so that'll be good. My Berserker mode, that should help a little bit. And I need to be a little bit smarter, a little bit more strategic about how I'm handling this guy. I know when he raises that up, I shouldn't be. Oh, I probably got walled in. Dang it, that's what I did. I didn't get away when he raised his weapon. There he is, he's dazzled. Sometimes it's hard to see, you know? Or I'm stuck. I ran into him. I ran into him. I think one more death and I'll have to go back to town, which will really bite. Okay, my R1's ready. We'll do that right away. Let me get a little bit of decent space. I don't want you to do the stupid chains on me. I wish those guys last a little bit longer. Oh, good, 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 good. Oh, and I didn't have my mantra on, but that's good. I put it on. was smarter playing. That wasn't. Dag nabbit. But that was smarter playing. I made more progress that time. Doggone it. Dude, I gotta kill him this time. I have to kill him this time. And neither one of my things are ready. My Call of the Ancients is almost ready. Okay, don't forget to do the O. I called them. Oh, they're not ready yet. Almost. Ay. Where is he? I have to kill him this time. I have to kill him. No. Daggum, I stopped swirling too. That was stupid. Oh my god. Seconds. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna be so close. Hurry. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. That was so close! Hell yeah! Oh, I get to do a 43 now. Oh my god. I have to say I'm a little proud. That was so close! Really? I can't hold any more blood shards? That's crazy. Holy moly! Yeah, really broken armor. Let's go get this repaired. Oh my god. Cannot believe I'm full of blood shards. There's no way. I have plenty of blood shard room left. Why are you not giving them to me? I don't understand. Oh, I'll get that. What? Why is he not giving me any? I have plenty. I have no place to put them. Yeah, I do. I just saw it. Oh, well, no biggie. I'm not even waiting for anything right now. Oh, my God. That was good. I cannot believe this. Well, I have to talk to him and let it do. I stopped running for a few minutes. Yeah, I was. Oh. Oh, well, maybe I have time to get more. Let's see.
Nope.
Thought I might have done it. Okay, it's tinkle time again. I know it's hard to believe, but you know I'm a girl. Be right back.
Thank you.
right. Yay. Hello, Mr. Metron. How are you? Oh, here he is. Yeah. No, that's yeah, that's true. I was tinkling again. Oh my gosh, 1 hour and 35 minutes. I only have, okay, this is the last thing I'm able to do today. It'll probably take me longer than 15 minutes to do it though. Oh, my highest one ever. Oh my goodness. Okay, 43, let's do this. All right. Oh shoot, I forgot to check my companion. Poor guy's probably really underpowered and ill-equipped. Dagnabbit. Which would help me a lot. Oh! Alright, let's move on. These guys will die. Wow, that was fast. These aren't even bad guys and I almost died. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Yeah, maybe I'll just keep running through. And just doing a lot of damage. I mean, a little damage to a lot of people. Hey, that's an idea. That's a concept I'm going to try. Because sometimes when I stay back that I end up getting screwed. Unless I go to a dead end, then I'm really going to be screwed. Oh, like right there. Speaking of which... Maybe I'll get some help. Yeah, because even these little guys were giving me pretty big grief. So I'm able to get through there. Oh, I should have grabbed that Nephilim ball. Dang it. This is a new concept I'm going to try, and here's a bad guy. This is sort of wussing out, but it's okay. I'm in a hurry, and I don't want to get killed by some stupid guy. Oh, no, I dead-ended. Oh, that's not smart. Here we go. That'll help get past that guy. No, this is okay. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. There are so many people. I just heard something that sounded like the Star Trek racer. I mean, Star Wars. Oh, doggone it. I can't go that way. Oh, hi. Okay, let me get out of there. Oh, yay! Yay! Oh, yay! An easy tile set. Or easier. I'm going to get that Nephilim ball this time. And that one. Oh, see, now I'm just getting pulled sucked back into it. But yeah, halls are better for me. Things with halls, because then the whirlwinds bounce off and go back and do quadruple damage or whatever. They just keep going back and hitting them. So they can keep on damaging after I'm gone, which is just pretty freaking great. Wow, that was a big explosion. What? So, yes, the strategy to keep moving, good one. That's a really good strategy because, holy moly, I didn't even... Oh, good. I think that's the only way I'm going to be able to make it through this 42 by myself this time around. Is if I just keep on moving. Like Dory. Keep on swimming, keep on swimming. Because, wow, that was crazy town, that was. Ah, reflex! Obviously, my reflex weren't fast enough for the reflex. Boo! That was silly. Okay, serious. Get away from the reflex, people. There you go. Man, oh, this is so hard. But I think this moving fast thing is, see, but you know what I ended up doing is, oh, I'll just go back here just a little bit. No, just keep moving forward because you're going to die anyway if you do that. All right. Oh, shoot. Doggone it, this is really tough. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get to 43. That's just a guess on my part. Okay, so my R1 is ready. My R2 is ready. I'm not even halfway there yet. So I have time to kick off that. I think I'll just kick off the R1, though. Let me come back here a little bit. And R1. Oh. And that. Oh! Oh, it's reflex. I love it that those pylon things attack for me and help me out a little. Oh, because I need it. Oh my goodness, do I need it. Oh, I'm saving that one. I don't think I can, but I'm going to try. I'll try to clear out all the rest of the things and save it. It might be possible. I could kind of backtrack now, maybe. Because it's going up faster than I realize. Who knows? Alright. No, I won't be able. It's going up slower than I thought. Oh, and I broke an armor. Doggone it. Already? I'll just chain up on you, right? Yeah, I won't be able to get to the next. I think I'm going to end up going through the next thing before I could do this anyway. So let me just do this. Doggone it. I ended up using it for nothing. I should have gone backwards. Oh, I'm so stupid. And it's not going to last very long. It's already over. Oh, what a sickening waste of a conduit. What? Thank you. Get away from those guys. Oh my god. Did you see that? It was like two elite crowds of reflect damage. Oh, no thank you. No thank you. And remember when I started this? This is one of those easy levels, yeah. Right. But maybe it is easier than what it would have been. With the help of the spirit totems and everything. Oops. Oh well, I'll go down here. Cool guy, he hasn't gotten me yet, which is amazing. Oh, what? Oh, there we go. Speed's off, dog. Got it. That was nice. Oh, I should have saved it. No, they'll be revived by the time the guardian comes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh. Oh, we're getting too close. Oh, gosh. Doggone it. Hi, Criminal X. We're watching me revive for 25, 4, 6. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so he's almost here. Okay, what am I going to do? I'm going to walk because I don't want to take on that yellow right before I do the guardian. So I'm going to walk and kind of go back to the right. Yeah. Two. One, go. Okay, well. Pay no attention to the woman behind the curtain. Dang it. Oh, and I'm so close. Look at that. 98%. Okay, I'll just put... But see, if I put on my berserker right now... Oh, I didn't push O either. That was stupid. Oh, maybe my team will almost be here. My Call of the Ancients will almost be ready to... You called up. Okay, that's what I'll do. Okay, ready? And. Oh my gosh, this is going to be close. Oh, crap! Now I have to wait forever for that to. Oh, and now I'm going to be naked. Hopefully it'll let me go back and revive in town so I can. I won't make it to 44. No, I won't be able to kill the guy. It is hard, but I have been doing good, right? This is like the hardest part so far. Oh, goodness. I don't know if it'll let me revive in town, but that'd be really nice because I need to get my stuff fixed because I'm going to be running around with no clothes on. I don't even know if I have a place that's not going to be full. I'm going to have to, I don't even know what to do. Oh, I bet there's a revive at checkpoint and I just missed it. Oh my god. And I never use it, so that's why I didn't think about it. But then I can revive a checkpoint and then go back to town, get my stuff fixed, and yeah, I won't be able to get to 44. There we go. Although I don't know. Let them kill him and maybe I can... No, stop it. I need to go back to town. Oh, can I go here? No, that can't help either. Well, now I got myself in a situation. So much for the running away. Let this be a lesson, people. If you do that method, if you die enough, you can't even get back to town to fix your clothes. Now I'm running around in a loincloth with all these demons. Oh, maybe from here, I'll go to the checkpoint, which is way back there. And then that one would have been cleared. And then I can have time to... Oh, let's see. Oh, my gosh. Nope. I was hoping that might have helped, but it didn't. Oh my gosh. Now I'm kind of stuck. Oh, well, I'm almost at the point where now it'll just revive me right away. Oh, yeah, I didn't make it. Oh well. So, yeah. Well, now we learned. You can do that run through part till it gets to about, I guess, a fifth before you're finished. And I'm still waiting for my R1, because once I can hit my Call of the Ancients, then they can help kill these guys. I wonder if it's better on the other side. Those people were less dead. I mean, more dead, I think. Oh, yeah, I can do it right away. Nope. There's more here. So, Call of the Ancients. Goodness. Really? Oh my god, this is stupid. I may have to just quit. That would really stink, because that's been my best one. Call of the Ancients. Why will it not do Call of the Ancients? Maybe I can't without my armor on. I think I'm stuck. Let me see what I can do. Maybe there's got to be a place where I've cleared it. There has to be. There just has to be. Where I've cleared it enough to... Nope, not there for sure. Maybe I can make it. Come on. Yes! That was pretty funny. Please repair my stuff. Okay. I didn't have enough time to do the right on the D-pad. It was killing me before I could do it. Like way, way too fast. Okay. So let me go back to my Rift Guardian. Oh, well, if it's a Grift Guardian, these guys shouldn't even be here. Oh, he's not here yet. It's almost. There we go. There we go. Now we're cooking with bacon. Well, at least I'll be able to up-level my Wildebeest Gizzard, which I haven't been able to do in, like, forever. I'm pretty sure I will be able to. I haven't even needed to go Super Saiyan mode. I mean, it's taking a while, but... Oh, did I die? All right. Sorry, not bad. Kill all the things, yeah. Where is he? There he is. I think I'll go. Here we go. Wow, that was fast, mister. All right, you're buzzed. That's good. Huh. Yeah, you're gonna die here soon. You are not long for this world. Only a gem. Okay. Let's see what my highest one is. Yeah, 100% on everything, and I haven't had that. Oh my gosh, I get to upgrade my Molten Woodaby Skizzard. Yay. Okay.
100% on that.
I don't even remember the last time I was able to do this. This is always like 60%, which now I don't even try 60%. If it's not 100%, screw it, because sometimes Urshi just screws me over. Wow. Wow. That was fun. Let me see what I have that I can get. I don't think I have anything that I can get rid of. No, I don't have anything I get rid of. Yay! I did it! I killed him at least, because that was kind of crazy there for a little bit, right? So 158.24. How's that for almost exactly 2 hours? Hey, give me a good compliment, Auric. I don't like it when he gives me that one. It's not that exciting. Okay, so yeah, I guess that's it for the day. Hey guys, thank you so much for coming out. And I have here in the chat Webslinger67, I think, and XWebslinger67X, and Miss Twisted, and love those guys. So be sure and follow them. And what is today, Wednesday? Day. Yep. So I shall see you guys tomorrow, and I'll be on the bicycle tomorrow. I won't be leaving the house early, so I'll be cycling and doing Diablo, Car Diablo, 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, noon Eastern Standard Time for 2 hours. See you manana. Thank you for coming out, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye. How do I turn this up on the PS4? I do this. Give me that. No. Stop. Why won't it do it to me? I think I hold it down, don't I? There we go. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye. Oh, I forgot to say to like me. Oh, well. Favorite me. Yeah, it was fun.